the Tribe channel. We are back in the city today to meet up with Isaac in Chinatown. We're going to be grabbing ingredients to make some dumplings over egg noodles served with fried garlic ginger to give a chili crunch. But before we get started, we stopped at Ho Wan Bank to grab some lunch.
I'm going to get two roast pork buns, three rice noodle rolls, custard bun. Custard bun, just one.
Oh, this is perfect with it too. Yeah.
Oh. How'd you like that?
That's good.
It's weird to me because it's cold.
Yeah, that's the thing.
It's cold.
I'm used to a hot egg roll.
There's no fucking in there.
They hold you.
Well, that's kind of cool though.
That fucked up.
Let's try it.
Good though.
After a well-needed lunch break, we headed back over to Grand Street to pick up our source of protein for the meal. We stopped at Aqua Best, the old school seafood market. They have all your seafood needs, from scorpion fish, scallops, clams, anything you could think of. We decided to go with some fresh shrimp for the dumplings, since they don't require a whole lot of prep in regards to seafood. We also grabbed garlic, ginger, chili powder, green onions, mushrooms, and bok choy to complement the shrimp and egg noodles. Lastly, we picked up a pack of wonton wrappers to make the dumplings.
Once our ingredients were set, Isaac and Oscar began to prepare them, breaking up the garlic, peeling and slicing the ginger, then throwing that into a pan with hot oil to fry. Once done, the garlic ginger oil was put into a bowl mixed with some chili powder to add more flavor.
While Isaac was preparing the fried garlic ginger, Oscar was working on the shrimp, beheading and peeling them, starting the dumpling mix. The shrimp was diced up real fine before being mixed into the bowl with the diced green onions, sliced ginger, and the diced garlic. We later added soy sauce, fish sauce, and some cooking wine, blending all those flavors into one. After this was at a good texture, they were ready to fold. Isaac and Oscar folded the dumplings in an untraditional method, but we honestly just needed them to stay closed. We did manage to get a few picture-perfect shaped dumplings. We then put them in the rice cooker to steam for 10 minutes. In the time Oscar was finishing prep on the dumpling mix, Isaac was focused on getting the mushrooms cut along with the green and white onions. He then put those into a pot to shallow fry for a while before adding in various sauces needed to create what Isaac described as a stew. This sat for a little bit, creating a thick, rich sauce, while Isaac sauteed the bok choy and squeezed some lemon juice over it in the pan. The stew is similar to sauces found in broccoli and chicken combos.
Now to the final stretch, where we see Isaac break out the egg noodles to boil them in water. The noodles cooked quickly and were now being plated, dressed in a splash of the fried garlic ginger to add a slight chili taste. Then lay herbs in to sit on top before topping the noodles in the vegetable stew and adding a soft boiled egg that is soaked in soy sauce as the final touch. Finally, to the rice cooker for the piece to bring it all together. The final product, shrimp dumplings over fried garlic ginger noodles served with a vegetable stew and a soft-boiled egg to create a uniform flavor. We originally planned on making wonton soup, but forgot to buy the broth. So instead, Isaac put together an incredible dish on the fly, inspired by the $5 plates that you can get in Chinatown at Wafang. Thank you for watching the Tribe channel. Be sure to leave a like if you enjoyed the video, comment what you'd like to see Isaac and Oscar make next, and subscribe if you'd like to see more content like this. On behalf of Isaac, Oscar, Diego, and the rest of the crew, my name is Hayden, and we will catch you in the next one.